you're gonna love this. A few hours later, a little 12-year-old girl comes into my office, armed to the teeth, with a firm intention of sending me straight to the morgue.